Hey everybody, today I got a new product and I think a lot of people are going to love this product. It's so cool on so many different levels. This new product here is made by a company called Boss. It's not a company we've been really running, selling a whole heck of a lot, but lately, you know, we've been doing some new product lines, been introducing some new, you know, unique items for you know, just things, times change, and we change just like the time. So this here is an all-terrain audio system. What this thing is, it's kind of like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's called an all-terrain audio system, okay? So what this is made by Boss. It's kind of like a tubular design. It's got some really weird ergonomics going on. But what makes it really unique about it is that it has an amplifier built into itself. It's water resistant, and it basically has two component speakers built right into it. One side, you got a 6.5-inch speaker. On the top, you have a tweeter, which you can tilt. So it gives you some different options as far as how to listen to it. It comes with an iPod case, so you can stick your iPod, your iPhone right in there, or if you have an Android, it sticks right in there. It comes with a 3.5 analog audio input, so it'll accept just about anything you want to plug into it. It's got a 12-volt DC plug, and it's also got an adapter interface so that we can plug it right into here, into there, and do a hard wire and connect it positive and ground right through this little plug. You got these little straps which come with it. You get a total of three. The manual and some zip ties if you really just want to do a real quick install. This thing I think would be so cool for so many different people. It would be cool for golf carts, which are really emerging, especially where we live at down here in Florida. People just buy these things just to have them. They drive them around the neighborhood. They're like, you know, a pandemic thing around here. Marine use, obviously. ATVs, quads, you name it. I mean, these things are really cool. We just got them in. They're called an ATV 20. I really hope you take a look at them because they're really affordable. Under 150 bucks, this thing really cranks. I'm going to show you in a second what she can do, because I'm going to plug in my iPhone to it and rock out some hardcore heavy metal. So we'll see what it actually sounds like as well. So here it goes. So here we go with the demo on this bad boy. So here's my iPhone. I got some Rush signals playing. Now, basically, just understand this, that you're using your phone as your volume control, because there are none of those controls built into the unit. So when you max this out, you're maxing out the volume on this. And just as a heads up, because it's kind of hard doing, you know, what I'm doing right now, just understand that if you're looking for something that's going to break the concrete, this is not for you. But if you want some good full-range sound that's basically just loud enough to cover the loudness or the volume of people talking, this is for you. So that's how my review, I'm going to call it this way. If you really want to talk loud, this speaker will cover a loud person's voice and no more. So with a realistic expectation, that's what I have to say about it. This is what it sounds like. So that's it. If you're still watching, that's what it sounds like. It does have a little bit of a muffled type of sound, but you know, I think, you know, in the right, you know, atmosphere when you're in the outdoors, it probably sound a little bit better than it would here in my big old warehouse. But you know what, for the money, for what this thing does, is as cool as it is, I think it's still pretty damn well worth buying. So give it a go. If you're interested in getting one, we have them for sale. We'll be happy to take your sale. And I think it's a cool product, and when something new like this hits, I'd like to share. So there it is. That's the Boss ATV 20.